crunch time for high school wrestlers across the state of North Carolina. With the season coming to a close, two Wilmington area high schools meeting on the mat tonight. Final duel of the action, the Hoggard Vikings taking on an always tough Laney squad. Start things off at 220 pounds, Laney's Kenan Bariner taking on Hoggard's Matthew Burns. Bariner takes the early lead with a takedown here, and he would go on to pick up the win in the second period with a pin to put the Bucs up after one match. Then we move on to 120 pounds, Hoggard's Carter Baker taking on Mark Samuel of Laney. Samuel on the offensive attack gets the takedown, made it 2-0. He would go up 13-3 in the first period before he gets the pin right here. That would make it 24-6 Laney in the duel, but the Buccaneers were not done. We go to 152 pounds. Connor Johnson of Laney up against Hoggard's Nolan Savard, and Johnson, a technician offensively, gets the takedown, a slick finish here, and he would work it up late in the first period. Locks up the cradle. Seconds later, he's got the pin, and that would be a first period pin for the Buccaneers. And this one, all Laney tonight. They beat Hoggard 71-12.